Ishi landed in plant poop. Oh. Hey, make sure you get behind your ears, Stinky. Scrub it up.
Would you like to take a turn in that pile? Keep it up.
Ooh, a threat. Guess that's as close to a thank you as I'm gonna get, huh?
Hold it there for a moment. Had to restart my recording there. And, technically, plant poop is the food of the plant that we eat. And it's resin, you know, which we use to make rubber.
Holy damn. And that's a fall.
That collapsed building. We can use it to cross.
That is a suicide march.
Really? What's new?
Aw, what a very tough guy answer.
Oh, I just really want to impress you is all.
You'll impress me by keeping up.
What? So yeah, we literally rely on plant food for most of our daily needs. Oh, Ishi's here as well. That's nice.
Gray, about what happened back there.
I know, you're struggling against the AI. You're doing your best, buddy. Another drop box.
Do I want to unlock the charge for this? I don't think so. Yeah, I will be needing ammo clips for this. And yeah, that's all I wanted, to be honest.
From Operation Anarchy.
Really? Enlighten us.
You remember General Sarrano, of course.
I sure do.
Sarrano got the cleanup job down here. Ordered to wipe out the mutants and the gangs and leave the city intact. He decided to use the job to test some final Echo candidates. I led a division down here a year back.
Oh yeah, and your squad did a super top-notch job too. Spick and span, mission accomplished.
We underestimated the situation. Only a few of us made it back. Operation Anarchy was a total failure.
So, the skill shot readouts I'm seeing on the leash's hub, this is some kind of combat analysis bullshit?
A lot of points to determine if a drop kit will allow you to resupply. The soldiers who excelled got resupplied. The others didn't.
Would have made Darwin proud.
Pretty much.
Look, more skulls.
Yeah, motivated too. They're looking to get a hold on our meal ticket.
This is it.
What is what?
This is the only way down.
If you say so.
Who's? So wait, I'm already halfway through the campaign.
I hope there's something soft at the bottom of this.
I don't really have control over sliding. I mean, I said that I'm halfway through the campaign because...
No time to lose. Let's go!
Ishi, look at you.
Ladies first.
Bitch.
Freaks ready for a pain party!
That works. Too bad I didn't get like a skill shot. I was about to say I didn't get a skill shot for it, but apparently... I did not see that guy come at all. Let me reload, come on.
More of these clowns!
That was a nice food and blow combination. Yeah, this gun is not really meant for that. I was looking to get another gun, but I guess this will work too. skeleton crews. Russian mafia hits. And this guy's been almost crucified. Come here. So I guess I don't need to like kick them all the time. They're too shooting at us. Oh, this guy's dead. Excuse me.
I'll take that. Thank you very much.
I got you there. Already on it. I like the fact that this is unlimited ammo, but it's just sort of like a limited time use. Ooh, that was brutal. I just realized I could have like done that for all of them. Too bad I didn't know before.
You gotta be kidding me!
Who can blame you?
Hear those groans?
Yep. This place is itching to crumble.
Perhaps we should hurry.
Yes, we should. Yes, we should. And if they play good with ammo and everything, so... Does this have... Nah, it doesn't really have a charge. I guess I'll buy a crumbler too. I'll take the rest of it. Yeah, I was trying to avoid that, but I guess I should have slid under it.
More skulls eager to die.
Well, I'm eager to kill them. Works out great.
I'm not trying to no scoping in CS and Call of Duty, but this is apparently the only time when I am able to do it properly. This game goes fast. It's like super fast.
Gunfire has no effect.
How can it be that gunfire has no effect, sir? Looks like you can grab those guys too. Ooh, shocker. Not what I was expecting to do with that guy, but all right, that works as well. Go, go. I was looking for the shocker achievement, but I guess impaling them also works. Anyway, that we can reserve ammo. Where do you think you're going? I was hoping to kick him into the more into it, but apparently that's too much to ask for. Yeah, that's good. Shot is a little too powerful. I mean, it makes it fly with me too much. Has to be something down here, right? Just some ammo. Okay. Does this sort of look like the main boss? Do we need anything right now? I don't think we do, to be honest. Unless, now that this thing's charge is still not available. Yeah, that should be good. Run! Come on, I'm waiting for you guys. Okay, I guess that's where we stay. Well, shit. What now? Oh, okay.
The building supports are buckling. We are not going to make it.
Supposed to go here. I mean, I don't know why these guys love to use the charge shot, but they do. Sort of getting oversaturated at this point with all the action. Might need to take like a short break in a while. I've been shooting this guy for ages and the guy before him dies. Can I not like jump over? It's like you can only jump over from certain places. Oh, okay. Somebody else here that needs killing? I think not. Time to fight them, we need to run.
Move your ass down! Damn it! Moving too slow!
Shoot those tanks! The blast compression will
shoot the tanks. That's all you gotta say.